In this section, we will discuss categories of computers based on work and based on purpose. Based on work. On the basis of work, computers are categorized as follows. Analog computer. These computers carry out arithmetic and logical operations by manipulating and processing of data. For example, speedometers, seismographs, etc. Analog computers can perform several mathematical operations simultaneously. It uses continuous variables for mathematical operations and utilizes mechanical or electrical energy. Digital computer. These do work by calculating the binary digits. A digital computer not only performs mathematical calculations, but also combines the bytes to produce desired graphics, sounds. For example, desktop. Hybrid computer. These are the combination of analog and digital computers. Machines used in hospitals like ECG and dialysis are the commonly used hybrid computers. 3. Based on purpose. On the basis of purpose, computers are categorized as follows. General purpose computer. General purpose computers are those computers which are used to solve a variety of problems by changing the program or instructions. For example, to make small databases, calculations, accounting, etc. Special purpose computer. Special purpose computers are those computers that are used to solve a single and dedicated type of problem. For example, automatic aircraft landing, multimedia computer, etc. Quantum computer was first introduced by Richard Feynman. It uses quantum mechanical phenomena. It is the fastest computer imitating brain working. Nanocomputer is a general term used to describe a computer smaller than a microcomputer, usually about the size of a credit card. For example, Raspberry Pi, which could be used in schools to teach science to children. Pratyush, India's fastest and first multi-petaflop supercomputer named Pratyush, was unveiled at Pune-based Indian Institute of Tropical Meteorology. Pratyush has 6.8 PF computational power installed at two MoSA institutes. 4.0 petaflops HPC facility at IITM, Pune, and 2.8 petaflops facility at NCMRWF, Noida. Pratyush is fourth fastest supercomputer in the world dedicated for weather and climate research. Note: PF is a measure of a computer's processing speed.